been asked to complete the following assignment. As the baby boom generation ages, more elderly individuals than ever before will rely on Medicare, but that program is costly to the federal government. Which states have the largest percentages of their population aged 65 or older? And what are the implications for federal healthcare spending in those states? I have come to Sage Stats for data to support my research. First, I need to locate state-level statistics showing the percent of population 65 and over. To do this, I will use the site's topic browse. I want the topic, Population and Politics. To narrow these results, I will filter to the subtopic, or category, of population by age, then filter the geographies covered to states. Here is the data series I want. Percent of population 65 and older by state. If I sort the values in the table view, I can quickly see which states have low elderly populations and which states have high elderly populations. I can use the filters on the right to assess how these population rates correlate with other basic measures like race. I am going to download this data for further analysis. But how do these values correlate with Medicare spending? To answer this question, I will use the Compare tab. I want to compare two completely different data measures, so I will choose a scatter plot. The scatter plot will allow me to see how these two measures relate across all 50 states. As the percentage of elderly residents goes up, does federal healthcare spending per person go up with it? Does healthcare spending go down, or is there no relation at all? I will choose to compare this data series to per capita Medicare program payments. At first glance, there is a positive correlation. As the percentage of those aged 65 and over goes up, Medicare payments per person go up with it. But I notice there is an outlier. Using the hoverovers, I can see that it is Hawaii. Hawaii has a high percentage of elderly residents, but relatively low Medicare payments per person. I know that Hawaii is a low population state, so my next question is this true of all low population states? Can low population states control costs better than high population states? I will use the filters on the right to visualize an answer. At first glance, Hawaii is still an outlier among low population states. Although there is a weaker correlation in this scatter plot than in the full United States scatter plot, Hawaii still maintains lower healthcare costs than its similarly populated states. I will download this visualization to continue down my research path. If I want to discover additional statistics that might contribute to high healthcare spending, the Hawaii location page will help.